Today we got a Grolsch premium Pilsner beer. This is how you open it.